Hello, my friend. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijzer. One of my patrons, Camden Smith, asked me to react to a band called Brand of Sacrifice with the track Eclipse. Don't know anything by them. They're a band from the United States, if I understand it correctly. Only a 2.5-minute song. I think that's a record. But you know what I always say? Quality above quantity. Blah, blah. 3-2-1. Somebody call an exorcist. Man, this was way too short. I really dig it. Like the aggressive, chaotic style. But a song like this really has to last a little bit longer. Because I couldn't really get into it. Because I was constantly thinking, man, this is going to be over pretty soon. The entire diabolical touch, diabolical atmosphere, you know. Thumbs up in my book. But it was really over too quickly, just like my girlfriend always says. I shouldn't be a hypocrite. I said quality over quantity. Whatever, I really liked it. Liked the total in your face chaos of it all. And as I said, you know, the singer really has some demons inside of him. Don't we all? No, it was pretty cool, but you know, it could have been a little bit long. But I don't know if this is their usual style or not. You know, we could cut an entire album and the songs are a little bit longer. You know, I think when they play live, they absolutely destroy the place. So, certainly interested in hearing more of them. Really sounded intriguing. But they need a little bit more meat to do that. Cool. Kenneth Smith. thanks so much for introducing me to this band. How did you come to this? Have you seen them live? How is their album like? Tell me all about it. For all of you, my friends, watch my videos. You are so much appreciated. Thank you so much. Let me know what you think. Maybe you thought it sucked. Maybe you liked it. You know how it works on the channel. Let me know. Thanks so much for watching, my friends. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want, you can support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. I promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.